the damage. Teichmann showing
Ali getting the short ball eventually and moving in, and she did miss it the volley.
That has played a factor. Another chance for a break. For Teichmann is that Badosa has just once again coming out on top.
Yeah, she is just hitting the ball so cleanly at the moment, and that was a fantastic forehand, full of confidence. I think she's enjoying this being the last Spaniard in the draw. Spin.
Big shout out, come on.